students, our young men, our young women, that they grow up in this world with so many confusing messages and ideas. And so, Father, we pray that you would give them grace, that you would give them mercy and power to discern and to understand the truth in the middle of all these lies. Father, we pray that as your people, we would be able to proclaim the truth clearly, and that you would raise up young men, young women, into leadership within your churches to represent the next generation, to represent leaders for tomorrow, and people who will continue to proclaim your truth in this nation and in this community. We pray that you would be kind, that you would be gracious to our church and to our students at Bread of Life, and that our students would be unafraid of standing for the truth of your word.